just saying, it feels naughtier when you're in somebody else's bed.
It's like eating someone else's chips. Oh, my God!
I knew this would happen.
I can't believe she's locked up and left it in this state.
We are talking about Gemma.
Yeah, no. You know, you give somebody a chance and this is what they do. Voicemail.
What was that?
No, no, no. Johnny, be careful.
Oh, thank God.
I thought you were never coming home.
What happened to you not in?
I should, look. I need to get Joseph. I'm sorry.
Right. Well, the thing is, I know this looks bad.
Yeah. Yeah, you got that right.
I mean, you were meant to be in charge and look at the state of the place.
So what were you two doing in the cellar?
Well, we just wanted a bit of time on our own, like.
In the cellar?
Stop saying it like that. Right, so while you two were getting it on down there, who was up here looking after the place?
Emma.
How many more times do you want me to say that I'm sorry? Oh, a couple more yet, I reckon.
There's puddles of ale on the floor down there.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
Are you? Ooh, this all looks nice.
No thanks to you.
Sorry?
This place looked like a couple of hen pies had been through, blown by a hurricane.
Well, you said you were going to do the tidying up. I posted the key through Rita's door, like you said.
Except you locked him in. Because your friend here was busy amusing herself in the cellar.
Well, what's knocking on for ages?
Neighbours probably thought you had dodgy pipes or something.
Yeah, just dodgy staff as it goes.
I'm sorry, all right?
Me too. Thing is, there were this party and because I thought Gemma had gone home, I left. Oh, well, now I'm done, eh? I've just come for my wages.
Oh, have you now?
And can I just say, I'm totally happy to do the shifts that nobody else wants to do. You know, so long as it fits in with the salon, Obs.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't get me wrong, I love the salon too, but I reckon working here is going to be fun.
Sorry, but...
I offered Emma a job.
Here? Behind my bar? I don't think so.
You didn't mind her working here when it suited you.
Yeah, well, that's as maybe. But she locked up, leaving two people in the cellar and this place looking a right tip, so I think I'll pass. How long were you here?
4 hours.
Right. Yeah, yeah. I think we're quits.
You were well out of order.
No, you were. And that's £25 I'm docking from your wages.